Hello and welcome back to Forza Horizon 3 on the Banner Game channel. I'd say I'm joined here by Rog, but you're currently viewing his perspective, so...
It's like you're joining me, but you are hosting.
It's a peculiar setup we've got going here. I could probably record Forza, but I'm not in the mood to fiddle around with OBS right now. Today's agenda, if you haven't figured out from the title of the video, maybe you weren't really paying attention and you just saw Banner Gaming was like, fuck yeah, going for that. Today's agenda is a budget challenge for a buyout of 20k. We were going to do just in the video, fuck it, limited to C-Class, that's including any tuning we do after we purchase the car. And so far, some interesting results. Some weird and wonderful results. Like a Domino's Pizza Civic, which I've just found.
I saw an anime DC2 that I already had, but the fact it was there made me happy.
I'm really humouring going back and getting that Fiesta.
I am now loading up the auction house for the so get like a nice fresh range of cars.
Yeah.
So the car has to stay in C-Class when you do spend remaining money on it. You can't go beyond that. I remember when me and Shaft did the whole hatch thing. I think he went from B to A, I went from like A to S1. It's not really ideal. So yeah, we'll stick to the class this time. I really want this MX-5 right now. It's literally just got a spoiler on it.
So many mediocre choices. Fiesta's just standing out because I don't have a Fez.
It sounds amazing with a stock engine. But you can cosy swap it if you want. Obviously you won't say in C-Class, but I mean for like yeah, later on.
I'm going to do one more little refresh here.
I found an SVX, but I think we've had enough of that on the channel right now. You know when like sort of you know what you want, but you want to hold out a bit?
Yeah.
Just see what pops up.
And the Advan library on that RSX? No, no more RSXs. Not enough.
I think I have 4. And I found another library so I can get 5. This is why I don't have all the cars in the game, because I have like 10 RX-7s.
Yeah.
And 5 Integras.
I have my wonderful Rally RSX that I just love. No, I'm going to go with Fiesta. I'm doing it, buying it. It gives me 6k to play with. I'm going to have to adjust the tune on it anyway.
Yeah. I think I'm trying to get to the like Legend Painter status. By the way, everyone download my libraries, please. So I can sell my RX-7s for 1 million each. Ooh, I found something that's really me. It's a Mark III Supra. Completely stock, though. So I'll get like 3 grand to make it somewhat good. But it was an FC for 14 grand. Again, completely stock. Oh, I found the Fast and Furious Integra. The one Ja Rule drove. I just found a VK Commodore for 15k.
Nice.
That is... Oh, also a Ford Falcon GT for 14k. Oh, the Falcon GT is amazing. Oh, it's a legacy rally car. Someone bought it out. Right, I'm gonna get the I'm getting the Falcon.
Do it.
That is a beautiful car. Oh, I should really collect it after I get it.
That helps, yes.
I'd have a Blitz library from other Falcon, the one I've actually got. Because no one's really made any good libraries yet. I mean, there's a few good ones, but nothing that, you know, speaks to me. Right, let's get this Falcon. Meanwhile, everyone can see my ever-growing garage. Well, it's not really growing, it's stagnant. Constantly at 550. Where's my Falcons? Oh yeah. That's the Blitz Falcon, for everyone to see.
Oh shit, this had sport tires on it.
Did it?
Fucking, apparently so.
Damn. I've now got to spend, was it 6k I've got to spend? On making this thing 3 PI better. And then let's put a liver on it as well. Oh, there we go. ED Falcon, there we go. Now just white with a red pinstripe around it. Some plastic on the bumpers. Proper nice. Alright, I've got 6 grand to make this thing the very top of C-class. Right, so just so everyone sees, I've spent 5,445 credits. And I am exactly 6,600.
I would show this, but...
No. You can just take a screenshot and send it to me and I'll paste it on the screen. Old school.
How do I take a screenshot?
What control are you using?
Xbox?
Press the Xbox button?
I mean, I've already came out of the purchasing menu, so...
Oh.
It's not going to show what I've spent. But seeing as it was at C600 anyway...
It's late. These two have screenshots now. I have to trust you.
Oh, no. Not trust.
I have to rely on trust. Oh, I forgot I had this person. It's a favorite creator. I've got a Motive DVD library, which looks amazing. It's also very vibrant.
Amazing.
I use that instead of the ED Falcon.
So I mentioned that I've been playing EVE earlier to you. I got invited to a corporation.
Oh.
I don't really want to join them.
Are
but their name does make me want to join them very much.
What is their name?
The ends justify the memes.
Ha. Ha.
Which is wonderful. I love it.
That I like that. It's punny.
Fantastic.
This car is beautiful. It looks like sort of a rounder Sierra.
I don't think there's a single good library for the Fiesta.
If you want a good patina style, it's Rue 65. A few different colours.
I don't want patina. I always go for patina.
Patina? I think I've got a... How about Animo?
Gotta stop road-killing every single car.
Right, so we finally met up in the car park after hours of Forza fighting us.
Yep. And it's angry.
It is. The gods are angry with us for buying the two, I guess, least popular Fords in the game. We didn't mean to buy Fords, but I like how it's ended up that way.
Yeah, that's pleasant.
I like how you have sexy time on your bumper.
Do I?
Yeah, but time is the one spelt wrong, not sexy.
What the fuck?
And they didn't get banned from the
storefront. No, they did not, but whatever.
Whatever.
Fuck me, I guess.
Also, I don't know if you know this, but you have the original XR2 stripes on the side of your car.
Yep.
That's
not supposed to be there. That's not a part of the library.
Huh. That's cool.
Yeah, kinda is. That's yeah, like game glitch.
We also have amazing two-tone wheels.
I love those Rory fonts.
Yeah, I like how you've fully gone 80s Essex.
Mm-hmm.
Like, got the quad fog lights, chalkboard on the bonnet there. I like these sponsors. You got Messoft, Snoopy,
Semipi,
Wrecked Tech. How much did you play actually?
21:42.
Boost JK. I like this. I approve.
Same. Shame the car sucks balls.
Aw. Well, I love my Falcon.
It looks pretty badass, I gotta say.
My Motive DVD library. You know, I think you've actually made a car like this before, but I know that they're cool, so that means library's cool. I have Advan, but no Advans. That could mean the tyres, but it's on stock tyres, so I don't know. I'd even get that. There's Autech on the side as well. I'm sure that's only a Nissan thing.
Yeah, that ain't right at all.
Nah. But I'm sure it has Bride seats by Ford. And NGK spark plugs. That's actually quite true, actually.
That's very probable.
Yeah. Should we compare stats? Compare notes?
Oh, don't want to. This car is so bad.
I'm sure it excels at something.
No. Right.
I'll get my calculator out again as well for the...
Okay. Well, the first bit, go on. How much horsepower you got?
281.
Amazing. Just amazing.
How much have you got?
120.
Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. How much torque do you have?
Basically nothing. 103 1 foot pound.
100... What the fuck? 177 newton meters. Mm-hmm. Should I even tell you how much torque I've got?
What, 8 times?
439 newton meters.
Oh, just 4 times.
Which is 323
pound feet. For fuck's sake. Wait.
Well, you've won this one. 1,655 kilo, which, if I just get my calculator up, is... 3,648 pounds.
Okay, that's good, because I only have 1,704 pounds.
You are 772 kilo.
It's light enough.
I'm sure the power to weight ratios are like exactly the same.
Probably.
But apart from that, I'm not sure how they're in the same class.
Twisty course, I should maybe smoke. Maybe.
Maybe.
Bog's in first, and there's nothing I can do about it.
I'm not sure what bogging is in this car.
Oh. Boop. Well, I guess I better start a race for us.
Yep. Oh, can't raise down. Oh god, I just bogan the car park. I'm out of here. Before the police come.
It's named entirely wrong now, but whatever. I did an existing one, so...
70 sprint.
Yeah, that's not what this is at all.
In a Fiesta... I'm sure yours is a 70s Fiesta.
I think... No, it's 80s. It's gotta be.
Oh, but mine's from 1992. So we're a bit awkward now.
Whatever, that's just a name.
Just a name.
What it was, yeah.
At least has a name.
At least I have sexy time.
Yeah. Spelled with a Y. So there's an Escort Club, we're all screwed already. There's no winning here.
Actual Falcons.
Yeah. Actually, there's two Escort Clubs left. Fox Body Mustang. A couple of Fox Body Mustangs.
Cobra to take out the spectators.
Yeah, Mad Max is here.
Leave no witnesses.
Going second gear, it's like right on you in second gear and third.
Yep. Don't know how I'm supposed to compete here.
Corners, I assume. Oh god, and the brakes. I have Bogan brakes.
I don't even think this has good brakes, if I'm honest.
But you have nothing to stop, so.
I know.
You should be alright.
But. It's on, like, 30-year-old lines.
I'm pretty sure back in those times, brakes were shit because they weren't even needed. You could just, like, Flintstones your way.
Eh?
Come on, Carly, I know you're better than me, but get me through. Mad Max in his yellow Interceptor today.
A fucking Falcon sedan blowing past me.
Not mine, though, unfortunately.
Can't even... The gearing's so shit, I can't even keep it in the red line.
In the red line?
I'm bouncing off the red line. It's supposed to be constantly just... But it's just...
Oh. That's not what you want, yeah. I don't know if I have a 4-speed or a 5-speed yet. I haven't found a straight long enough to really test it. Here we go. I'm gonna guess I have a 5-speed. Yeah, I do.
I just got to 102 by the end of that straight.
I'm drag racing the other Falcon now. This is like father and great-grandfather? Great-great. I'm not sure how far back this Falcon goes. Well, he had 119. Oh god. Oh, and a Tim's wall stopped me. This car's almost stopped, by the way. It's not like I've overloaded power and neglected something.
It's just, I got really unlucky with the, what this came from the auction house as.
I guess someone's built like the most random C-class car they could.
Pretty much.
Move, better Falcon, I need to catch a Fiesta. I think you've won, somehow.
There's still plenty of straight to smoke me on. 105.
I'm doing 110.
Oh,
I see you.
110.
120. Oh god, the other Falcon's just destroyed me.
114. 15.
Oh god, why are you braking? Cool. I got my second place back. The other Falcon was like, no, corners, no, cannot. So what we've proven here is that Fiesta is actually a better handling car, and the Falcon is better in the straights.
I mean,
we've proven that.
We needed to prove that. It's like, well, I was setting up an expensive study to find out if saying fire to yourself will be painful.
So, I mean, technically, people have different, like, feel pain differently,
If you'd like to check out our donations page and contribute towards a study to find out if Roger will feel pain when we set him on fire.
We don't have a donations page for that. Yeah.
We do have a Twitch have a donations page, so, no.
Do we?
Set up the Twitch.
Okay.
Twitch over here. I don't know. I can't remember.
Will this be called 70s again?
No.
No. Just Marunda Road Sprint. Marunda. This is probably my best class C car. It surpasses even my V12 F100.
Amazing.
A lot of Falcons, a lot of Mustangs.
Crown Vic.
Ooh.
Oh shit.
We're all gonna get arrested. Here we go. And immediately about to be overtaken by a classic Falcon. Just rear-ended a police car.
Oh my god. They're going mad back there.
I mean, there is a police car back there, so... People drive differently. Even though they're obeying the law. It's two cars, these.
Pass both of them.
Yeah.
Mustangs shitting themselves like, oh crap, it's a Fiero. Don't crash.
Of course, it's a Fox body in first place right now. This is the best Mustang. Too soon, Junior.
Shaking back and forth my seat, trying to make this thing go faster.
The old Ryza technique.
It's got overtook by a boss.
It is the boss. It it's my sort of road, just gentle curves. I can stay above 140.
I can't even reach 140. I've just hit 130. Oh, I have fifth. I have fifth.
Oh my god, he has a fifth gear.
This makes me go slower.
Oh god, it's an overdrive. There's some trash cans if you want to do the Forza 1 challenge.
Sure. I can hit loads of them.
I think I have 10 of them.
Oh, fuck, I'm doing that.
As usual, this car will be for sale after the challenge is over. So if you like what you see, get your wallets out.
Not fucking selling. Where's Sam? Because no one's gonna buy this piece of shit.
What? Someone buy it? Someone bought my Focus from the Hatter Challenge, so. And I had like the worst gearing ever. I think third gear was like so short, you might as well have skipped it. Or was it fourth gear? One of the like third or fourth gear was just stupid. Here we go. Just decimated everyone, because V8, that rev's about 5,500 RPM. It's a lazy V8.
That boss sounded good.
Yeah, because V8.
Well, we've learned that yours is faster on the
curvy
shit. Amazing.
As long as there aren't tight corners, I'm okay.
Ah. Well, then I could use my Crown Vic. Destroy everything.
Apparently my Crown Vic is worse, but it's actually the faster car. You've been my best C-class car as well. Because you can do so much to it, it doesn't affect the PI. Because the game's like, nah, it's not fast, don't worry about it. Which is how you get V8 Mercuries in C-Class. See, lots of Falcons, a Vic, a couple of Mustangs.
Two Crown Vics, though.
Yeah. Well, I'm learning something, there's not many C-Class Fords.
Yeah.
Mad Max is struggling to get past Crown Vic. Maybe it brings up memories. Pre-apocalypse.
Of course.
I love this tunnel.
That's it, everybody. Leave me behind.
Is that nice left where everyone crashes usually, so.
Flat out through there.
Flat out. You didn't go fast enough to need to slow down, do you?
Flat out.
There's one. Oh god. My brakes just overheat and die. Are you joining us anytime soon?
Nope.
Oh. Oh, I couldn't get a wall tap. I'll try and make it look cool, Formula D.
Fucking smack someone in the face with your wing.
That poor... His face was pretty bruised after that.
Yeah?
Now, that was a proper wing that hit him. It wasn't some, like, flimsy shit. It actually hurt him.
Nice.
Nice.
What do you want me to say? You just feel sorry for the son of a bitch. Got in the way of the car.
I mean, technically he was behind the barrier. It's just the wing was so big. It could intrude on the barrier.
Teach him for spectating.
You goddamn spectators always wanting to view things. And technically make events profitable, but we don't care about that right now. god. Did I miss that? No, thank fuck. Ow. I'm just trying to drift here. It's Formula D, bro. Oh, that wall tap. Okay, I'm happy now.
Oh, this car's awful. It's not even enjoyable to drive.
I actually like mine.
Like, if it was a little drift machine, you know, I'd be like, okay, well, at least I'm having fun. I'm losing, but I'm having fun. It's nothing. It's just fucking ace.
So
I'm
going
to get destroyed on this straight.
I'm coming.
Just draft him.
There is nothing to draft. The gap I put on you. What, I have like 1.5 times your horsepower? No, 2.5 times your horsepower.
Yeah, 2.5 times. Absolutely fucking wrecked me.
There's an extra like Fiesta and a half in my engine bay. And it's a V8, so. Look, delicious XP. That puts me nowhere near my level. I just want to level up and do wheel spins.
I've leveled up again. I could win a boss for you too. A much better force.
You could win a better car.
I won a 75k to buy a better force.
The hell?
The fuck?
I was in you.
Why am
but
I
was
going backwards?
I was in you, but I was actually hitting you. I was like force pushing you.
Oh, just bitch and chater. So absolutely amazing J-turns. Oh, I'm not gonna do them now, am I?
I am Bogan. Oh god! Oh my god! Well, I got my free spoiler removal.
Okay, that's kind of fun. I found something this is good for.
Just stunts.
Just that stupid little. Whatever the fuck off traffic! Ah! Okay, it's horrible. Right. I guess we've decided a conclusive winner of this challenge. You definitely won.
Yeah, I think. I agree with that. I actually have an announcement to make before we sign off. Obviously, I always like to sell my cars before, after a video. But I've not been using my Drift Lexus all that much. So this will also be for sale.
My God, selling Lexi.
Yeah, sexy Lexi. Actually, that's not what it's called. That's what Richard's Lexus is called. This is just the Banter Lexus. But yeah, I don't really use it much. I'm gonna build a new drift car. But instead of letting it rot, I'm gonna auction it off to someone who wants it. And for those who still want it after it's gone, I have the tune and livery in my storefront.
So, yeah. Nice. You're finally gonna sell the Dyslexus.
Yes, that's a better name, the Dyslexus. Yeah, Lexus and Falcon we've sailed after this. Probably not the Fiesta. Benson is attached to it now.
He's so bad.
Are you just going to rebuild it then, or are you actually going to get rid of it?
I don't know. I'm going to set fire to it somewhere. Is that an option?
Do you think it will feel pain when you do that?
Probably not. Let's conduct a study.
Okay. Just donate to the study by buying this Falcon and my Lexus. But yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching. It has been awesome. Especially after the flat six challenge, I had to win one back, so yeah.
No.
Bogan mobile. I have green tint.
It's just noticed that.
Yeah, I just noticed I've green tint.
Nice.
Alright, see you guys later.
Bye.